Hello. It's me.
Adele popped in to say hello to some very special firefighters at the Chelsea Firehouse in London. The Grammy winner made the surprise visit to show her support for brave men and women who battled last week's devastating Grenfell Tower blaze, where at least 79 are believed to have died. The station manager says Adele simply knocked on the window and said, "Hi, I'm Adele," before presenting them cakes.